Okay, before I delete these two, look how perfect those two are. Wait, with the mask. Episode 1, one view. Episode 2, two views. Now, I'm gonna be deleting these. Sorry for the people who liked them. But those were the first version and they were terrible. Because you can barely hear me at all. So, sorry guys. I loved it. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. Don't blame me. Blame the videos. The videos were terrible. Okay, now on our originally programmed schedule. Minecraft Story Mode!
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
How did he know?
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The Veil Squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers. Let's go, guys.
Name, please?
Axel. And, how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymously.
We're the Dead Enders.
Whoa. Sounds like a name for pirates.
It's cool.
Okay, Dead Enders. You guys are in booth 5.
How come you're in booth 5, like, every time? I'm not gonna look in that chest because I know there's nothing. But that's gonna be kind of fun. Guys! You should have put a block here. Seriously. It's easy.
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon.
Yeah, the Ender Dragon and the Enderman also go
Look,
from the same place.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking. There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig. I'm saying he's food.
Shut up.
What's that?
Jesse said, shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
I don't know. Maybe. Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do. You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys. Hey, Petra. How's the build going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
None of us know where to find you. Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
We're cool with Petra, but you need to teach your friend some manners.
He's just trying to get in your head.
Well, have you heard the saying, it's possible to be nice and win?
Sounds like something a loser would say.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon competition. The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior.
Again.
Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan, and everything will be fine. This year, the Dead Enders can't lose.
Let's do it.
Building starts now!
They're like the first ones done.
And now, the moment of truth. Here goes nothing. This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
You gotta admit, this Enderman is sweet. Good call, Jesse.
Guys, people are looking at us.
What? No way. It's just a bunch of dyed wool.
Yep, called it.
Whoops.
Have to call Reuben.
Reuben?
Oh.
Reuben! Come here, boy! Pig tracks.
This time I'll go the other way because I just woke up. What does the tree have to offer? Nothing? Is it the nothing with the nothing?
He must have run by here. Pigs.
I just keep looking behind Trez. Trez. It's the new kind of thing, Trez. Okay. Oh, let's see if I jump again. Jump because of the chicken. Just don't go short. No. Oh, there we go. He's not.
Oh, jeez. Please don't be toasted, Ruben.
Whew. I do want some. I do actually. I'm gonna look way before this butter. Okay, I'll just voice the character. Ruben! Ruben! Is that you, buddy? Okay.
Ruben! There you are!
Ruben!
Let's get out of here, Ruben. Hope you're ready for some more walking. We've got to hurry back to town if we don't want to run into...
Or as Grumpy would say, googly. No, the googly. Oh, the crinkle lettuce. Oh, the crinkle lettuce. Reapers. Keep creeper reapers. Basically, all you have to do is just press it on the other spot. Lock physics. Stop. Like, I haven't even been hurt yet. No.
Stupid wooden swords.
This time I'm not going to lie.
I know it's bad. I'll think of something. Ready?
Shit.
Don't leave that spot, no matter what.
Shit.